crazy going on.
Well done. Mr. Cherry, perhaps now you can spare a moment.
What's that?
I couldn't let it go unnoticed that you've really put forth some effort into changing. Even more so, I want to apologize for doubting you in the first place.
All right, don't get all mushy on me now, Codsworth.
I just thought you should know. It's good to have you back, sir.